United States flew two B-1B bombers over the Korean Peninsula in a show of force after recent North Korean missile tests, the United States Air Force said in a statement on Sunday. North Korea said it conducted another successful test of an intercontinental ballistic missile on Friday that proved its ability to strike America's mainland, drawing a sharp warning from United States President Donald Trump. The B-1B flight, conducted on Saturday, was in direct response to the missile test and a previous July 3 launch of the Hwasong-14 rocket, the United States statement said. The bombers took off from a United States airbase in Guam, and were joined by Japanese and South Korean fighter jets during the exercise, according to the statement. North Korea refers to the United States as its sworn enemy in its propaganda, and has done so since the 1950-53 Korean War in which the Soviet and Chinese-backed North fought against the United States-backed South. The isolated country often shows mock-up images of a missile hitting key United States landmarks and its media. Thank you.